Let P be a point inside triangle ABC with angle ABC is equal to 90 degrees. Let P1 and P2 be the images of P under reflection in AB and BC respectively. The distance between the circumcenters of the triangles ABC and P1, P2 is. So when you look at the options, the answer should be in terms of AB, AP, BP, CP, AB, BC, etc. So I have drawn a figure here. In the figure, P1 is the reflection of P in the line AB and P2 is the reflection of the point P in the line BC. So it is very easy to see that AB is the bisector of the line P1P, perpendicular bisector of the line line segment P1P. Similarly, BC is the perpendicular bisector of the line P2P. We can also note that since angle ABC is 90 degree, angle P1P, P2 will also be a right angle. So when you take triangle P1, P2, this is a triangle right angled at angle P. Now I'm going to consider the circumcircle of triangle P, P1, P2, that is the circle passing through all the three vertices P, P1 and P2. Now if you look at it, P, P1 and P, P2 will be the two chords of the circle. P, P1 and P, P2 will be the two chords. And AB and BC are the bisectors of, perpendicular bisectors of these two chords. So the point of intersection of the perpendicular bisectors of these two chords will intersect at the center of the circumcircle. So circumcircle of P, P1, P2 will be nothing but the point of intersection of the bisectors of P1 and bisectors of P1 and P2, which are AB and BC respectively. So the circumcircle of triangle PP1, P2 is the point of intersection of the line AB and BC, which is nothing but the point P. Now consider triangle ABC. Triangle ABC is a right angle triangle, right angled at angle B. So the hypotenuse is AC and the circumcenter of a right triangle will be the midpoint of the hypotenuse. So the I have marked D as the midpoint of the hypotenuse, which is the circumcenter. Now, we need to find the distances between the circumcenters of triangle P, P1, B2, which is B, and triangle ABC, which is D. So, what we need to find is BD distance. BD distance will be nothing but the circumradius of the triangle ABC. That will be same as AD, that will be same as DC, and it is nothing but AC divided by 2. So the distance between the circumcenters is nothing but the distance between the point B and point D. The BD distance is the radius of triangle ABC, which is nothing but AD, which is same as half the length of AC. For those of you who are familiar with coordinate geometry, I can give you a solution in terms of coordinates. Without loss of generality, let's assume that our origin is located at the point B. Now I'll assume that the positive direction of x-axis is along BC and the positive direction of y-axis is along BA as shown in the figure. Now let P x, y be any point inside triangle ABC. So P1 is the reflection of P on the y-axis. So that point P1 will be nothing but minus x, y. Similarly, P2 will be the reflection of P on BC, that is your x-axis. So that point is nothing but x, minus y. Now since triangle P, P1, P2 is a right angle at angle P. The circumcenter of the required triangle is the midpoint of the hypotenuse P1, P2. So I can find the midpoint of triangle P1, P2. So when you find it, it is minus x plus x by 2 comma y minus y by 2, that comes out to be 0, 0, which is nothing but origin, that is our point B. So we got that the circumcenter of triangle P, P1, P2 is nothing but the point B. Also, the midpoint of triangle ABC, the point D is the circumcenter of triangle ABC. So as in the previous case, BD is the required distance. BD is nothing but AD, and that is your AC divided by 2.